So I was right there that there's something between you two, and now you are jealous that the whole world still knows him as husband of someone named Halsey. You let out the frustrated sign, tossing another pebbles into the water.
Yes, I know it's ridiculous to be jealous of his wife. He is divorced now, and he tells me he has no feelings for her anymore. But I can't help but feel a pang of jealousy every time someone mentions her name or brings her up in conversation.
You look at Lata, the worry and frustration evident in your eyes. I feel so conflicted because I have no reason to be jealous. He is mine now, but I can't say so. He's feeling insecurity ever I hear mentioned her name, and it doesn't help that no one knows about their divorce. You throw another bubbles into the water, watching it create a ripples on the surface. I know I need to talk to him about it, but I don't know how to bring it up without sounding jealous and insecure. What if he thinks I'm being unreasonable? I get it why you are feeling this way. It's hard to shake off those feelings of insecurity and jealousy, especially when it comes to someone you care so deeply. But you need to do a communicate with him about it. It's better than leaving it bottled up inside and letting it eat at you. And eat it. You pouted again, feeling a sense of childish satisfaction as Lata feed you from the box. You savored the taste of a snake. The sweetness momentary, distracting you from your worries. As you re-enter the house, you find Jungkook sitting on the couch, scrolling through his phone. He glances up at you as he hears the door open, his gaze immediately looking into you. There you are, I was wondering where you went. To Lata, he nods, setting his phone aside and patting the empty space on the couch next to him, and reaches out gently, taking your hand in his. He is just gentle and reassuring. Is there something bothering you, Lotus? You seemed a bit off this morning, and you barely talked during the breakfast. When you going to reveal the divorce to world? He let out the soft sigh. His head is getting slightly around you as he gathers his thoughts.
को पजल मिलता रहे, आना भरी बरसातों में सपनों का जहां होगा खुला खुला मिलेंगे आओगे।
ऐसा नहीं कहीं कोई है, गलत फहमी जो बनी है, कोया नहीं अपना पन्ना, एहसास की राह चुनी है। रस्ती है निगाहें मेरी, तकदीर है राह तेरी, चाहिए पनाह तेरी, ये कैसे मैं बताऊं तुझे, सोती नहीं आगे मेरी, टूटती नहीं रात मेरी। रस्ती है निगाहें मेरी, तकदीर है राह तेरी, चाहिए पनाह तेरी, ये कैसे मैं बताऊं तुझे, सोती नहीं आगे मेरी, टूटती नहीं रात मेरी।
रस्ती है निगाहें मेरी, तकदीर है।